Can you give me an example of someone who did a racist tweet and then hashtagged something?
I can't say the words they used.
Really?
Yeah.
Because you'd feel guilty?
Because I am a white liberal. And we are not allowed by law to say the words that some of those people were saying. They
There's
weren't good
actually a crew
words.
of there's a crew of people in the Democratic Party that will actually like come round your house the minute you say something.
One of those words?
Yeah, the minute you say one of those words, boom, they're on your ass. Like doorbell rings. Yeah, that's why I'm not a liberal.
Wow. What are these words?
They police their own really severely.
Absolutely. They thin the herd.
So
There was an
like
opportunity for a fat
everyone
joke.
thinks that the conservative Republicans are the ruthless ones, but it's not true.
Not at all. Obama is known to walk around his cabinet with a sock full of billiard balls, which he just brandishes threateningly. And if anyone even sounds like they're about to say something slightly conservative, he belts them across the face with it.
Go on and say it. I'd like to hear you say
That's exactly it.
it. That's your Obama impersonation?
It's a pretty weak Obama.
Here comes. Come
Oh.
on, guys. It's
Whoa.
a free and open forum. Say what you like. And then someone says, I think maybe the rich people should deserve a tax. Bam! Billiard ball in the face.
Now I know you're thinking it. Don't make me pull this sock out.
Wow.
Yep.
Something very special about that Obama impersonation.
Joe Biden's sat there just going, oh, fucking hell.
He's on Are You Being Served, I think, as well.
Yeah.
Joe Biden.
Yeah, he co-wrote it.
Yeah, he did a fine job.
He co-wrote it with Tupac.